My name is Theo Jansen. I'm a kinetic sculptor. My sculptures are made of very light materials and they are powered by the wind. A part of me is an engineer who wants to map the progress of mobility. Another part is an artist who wants to sculpt the air that surrounds us and give it shape. And always I strive to push the boundaries of what we know and what seems possible to us at this moment in time. The walls between art and engineering exist only in our minds.